Any field of life you want to go into.
Dans n'importe quoi que tu veux aller.
As a pastor.
Comme un pasteur.
As a prophet.
Comme un prophète.
As an evangelist.
Comme un évangéliste.
As a doctor.
Comme un docteur.
As whoever.
N'importe comment.
In any field of life.
Dans n'importe quoi dans la vie.
You need accreditation of people that were ahead of you.
Tu as besoin de la crédibilité des gens qui sont au-delà de toi.
God did not say, oh, I have called them.
Ils n'ont pas dit, oh, je les ai appelés.
Let them go.
Laisse-les partir.
That is not God's order.
C'est pas le droit de
Dieu. That is not divine order.
C'est pas la divine.
So long you are going to run that ministry on earth.
Quand tu vas diriger une ministre.
And not in heaven. You must be a man under authority.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You're welcome to the second service.
Vous êtes les bienvenus pour le deuxième service.
We thank God for the first service.
On remercie Dieu pour le premier service.
We are tremendously blessed.
On reste bénis.
We want to take a Bible reading.
On va lire un verset biblique.
From Psalm 107.
De Psaume 107,
verse 1 and 2.
Verset 1 et 2.
It says, oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endureth forever. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so, whom he hath redeemed from the land, from the hand of the enemy. Mm. We are the redeemed of the Lord.
On est les rassembleurs de Dieu.
And we are saying so this morning.
On le redit encore une fois.
We have gathered this morning.
On est gardé par la main de Dieu.
To rejoice before the King.
D'être joyeux devant le Seigneur.
To proclaim our redemption rights.
Pour rédamer pour le Seigneur.
And to bless the name of the Lord.
Et pour bénir le nom de Dieu.
Appreciating him for all he has done for us.
Apprécie ce qu'il a fait pour toi.
Father, we thank you this morning.
Merci Seigneur pour.
We give you praise.
On te donne.
We give you honor.
On te honore.
We give you all adoration.
On t'adore.
Indeed, you are Lord. You
tout
are
tous
King.
Les jours, tu es Dieu.
You are the Alpha.
Tu es Alpha.
You are the Omega.
Tu es Omega.
We have come before you again.
On vient toujours devant toi.
To rejoice in your presence.
D'être joyeux dans ta
présence. To share your word together.
De partager la parole.
Thank you for the revelation of your word.
Merci pour la révélation.
Thank you for the souls you have blessed.
Merci pour les
Thank bénis. You for the word that is coming up from your servant this morning.
Merci pour la parole que tu as donnée.
As he speaks as your oracle.
Merci pour tout ce que tu fais.
We shall be blessed.
On sera.
And all the glory shall be returned unto you.
Et notre cœur sera viendra à toi.
In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus.
Amen.
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 We call on the pastor to give us.
On appelle le pasteur pour le deuxième service.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory be to God.
La gloire à Dieu.
We give thanks to the Lord.
On donne honneur à Dieu.
For his faithfulness.
Il est toujours là.
We are going to continue our message.
On va continuer notre message.
I'm going to read the word of God.
Je vais lire la parole de Dieu.
For the continuation of the topic that started a few minutes ago. Let me say 1 hour ago.
J'avais commencé avec le premier culte, je vais continuer.
We are going to read the book of Luke chapter 7.
On va lire dans Luc 7.
I want you to turn your Bible with me to the book of Luke chapter 7.
Ouvrez vos Bibles, Luc 7.
Luke chapter 7.
Luc 7.
I'm going to read from verse 2.
Verset 2.
It reads, and I quote, it said, and a certain centurion servant who was dear unto him was sick and ready to die. And when he heard of Jesus, he sent unto him the elders of the Jew, beseeching him that he would come and heal his servant. And when they came to Jesus, they besought him instantly, saying that he was worthy for whom he should do this, for he loveth our nation, He had built us a synagogue when Jesus went with them, and when he was now not far from the house, the centurion sent friends to him, saying unto him, Lord, trouble not thyself, for I am not worthy that thou shouldest enter under my roof. Wherefore, neither thought I myself worthy to come unto thee, but say in a word, and my servant shall be healed. For I also am a man set under authority, having under me soldiers, and I say unto one, go, and he go, and he goes, and to another, come, and he comes, and to my servant, do this, and he does it. When Jesus heard this thing, he marveled at him and turned him about, and said unto the people that followed him, I say unto you, I have not found so great faith, no, not in Israel. Hallelujah.
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 I am going to continue the message.
Je vais continuer avec le message.
That we began this morning.
Qu'on avait commencé ce matin.
I'm a man under authority.
Je suis un homme sous l'autorité.
I'm going to read again.
Je vais encore lire encore une fois.
Verse 8.
Verset numéro 8.
The centurion said, For I also am a man set under authority, having under me soldiers. And I say to one, go, and he goes, and to another, comes, and he comes, and to my servant, do this, and he does it. Can you read it from French translation?
En effet, moi aussi je suis un homme soumis à des supérieurs, et j'ai des soldats sous mes ordres. Je dis l'un, part et il part, un autre, vient et il vient. Et à mon esclave fait ceci et il le fait.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Centurion said.
Un centurion dit.
I'm a man under authority.
Je suis un homme soumis à des supérieurs.
I'm a man under authority.
Je suis un homme soumis à des supérieurs.
When centurion said, I'm a man under authority.
Quand il dit que je suis un homme soumis à des supérieurs.
Jesus Christ was so much impressed.
Jésus-Christ était très impressionné.
And Jesus Christ started talking about faith.
Et Jésus a commencé de parler la foi.
So what? I mean, Jesus Christ helped us to see.
Est-ce que Dieu nous aide à voir?
Without recognition of authority.
Si tu reconnais pas l'autorité,
our faith cannot be established.
Notre foi sera pas établie.
Without recognition of authority.
Sans que tu reconnais l'autorité.
Our faith cannot be established.
Notre foi sera pas établie.
You know why I say so?
Vous savez pourquoi je dis ça?
I believe Jesus Christ did not talk about faith.
Je ne crois pas que Dieu a parlé de la foi.
When he had this man talking about the fact that he's a man under authority.
Quand il a entendu cet homme parler qu'il est soumis à des supérieurs.
Jesus Christ believed in this principle.
Jésus-Christ a cru que c'est avec de ces principes.
And that is why he said.
Et c'est pour cela qu'il a dit.
About this man.
À propos de cet homme.
Great is your faith.
Bien est ta foi.
If you remember when Jesus Christ came.
Quand si tu te rappelles quand Jésus est revenu.
Before he began his ministry.
Il a commencé par le ministère.
He submitted himself to John the Baptist.
Il a commencé par le baptême de Jean-Baptiste.
To be baptized of him.
Baptisé par lui.
John told him, No, you're supposed to baptize me.
Jean-Baptiste a dit, Non, tu es supposé me baptiser.
But you know what?
Mais vous savez quoi?
Jesus Christ said, Let's do it that way.
On va faire de ta façon.
You see, it's not for fun, it's not for, I mean, Jesus Christ did not just submit himself to John the Baptist to be baptized.
C'est pas Jésus qui s'est rendu chez Jean-Baptiste le baptiseur.
For nothing.
Pour rien.
He did so.
Il a fait pour cela.
Because at that time,
à ce moment,
John the Baptist was already an institution.
Jean-Baptiste était une institution.
He has become an institution in the Jewish land.
Il était instituteur pour les terres des Juifs.
The Bible said everyone recognized him as a prophet.
Tout le monde le reconnaissait comme un prophète.
You know why?
Vous savez pourquoi?
They cannot forget the sign.
Il peut pas oublier les signes.
I mean, what happened to the parents before they gave birth to him?
Ce qui est arrivé à ses parents avant la naissance.
And the Bible said everyone took John as a prophet.
Tout le monde a pris Jean comme un prophète.
So Jesus Christ went to him.
Jésus-Christ est allé vers lui.
To be baptized under him.
Baptisé.
To be baptized by him.
D'être baptisé par lui.
We are talking about being a man under authority.
On parle à propos d'un homme être sous les autorités.
We said there are three authorities.
Il y a trois autorités.
On earth, I mean, there are three authorities that you cannot escape.
Donc, il y a trois autorités qu'on peut pas laisser.
And the first one is Christ himself.
Le premier c'est Jésus.
Christ is the authority.
Jésus est l'autorité.
Over every man.
Devant tout le monde.
Christ is authority.
Christ est l'autorité.
Over every man.
Devant tout le
so
monde.
So there is no one that can escape that.
Personne ne peut négliger cela.
I have met some people that are cultic.
J'ai rencontré des gens qui
that will never say they are Christian.
Ils n'ont dit jamais qu'ils sont des chrétiens.
But you know what?
Mais vous savez quoi?
They recognize Christ.
Ils reconnaissent Dieu.
Ask any Islamic student.
Demande tous les musulmans.
They also have recognition of Christ.
Ils reconnaissent Christ.
So Christ is over all.
Christ est devant tout.
Him and his Father, they are one.
Lui et son Père sont un.
And after Christ.
Après Dieu.
The authority in heaven.
L'autorité dans l'univers.
On this earth.
Sur cette terre.
The first authority of any man on earth.
Première autorité sur terre.
Are the people that gave birth to you.
Ce sont les personnes qui t'ont donné des
because whoever you are.
N'importe qui tu es.
You are born by somebody.
Tu es né par quelqu'un.
So who are the second authority?
Qui est la deuxième autorité?
Your parents are the second authority.
Tes parents sont tes deuxièmes autorités.
And that one you cannot escape it.
Et ça tu peux pas les sauter.
In fact, you did not have the opportunity to choose your parents.
Tu n'as pas le droit de choisir tes parents.
As long as you are not a biological accident.
Si tu n'es pas biologiquement accident.
Then God choose your parents for you.
Dieu a choisi tes parents pour toi.
You must believe that God chose your parents for you.
Tu dois croire que Dieu a choisi tes parents
and
pour toi.
They, whoever they may be.
N'importe qui ils soient.
Whether your parents are Christians.
Si tes parents sont chrétiens.
They are Muslim.
Sont des musulmans.
They are idol worshippers.
Ils adorent des satans.
Whatever thing your parents are.
N'importe quoi tes parents sont.
And whatever thing you call your parents.
N'importe quoi tu appelles tes parents.
They are authority over you.
Ils ont de l'autorité sur
they
toi.
They are the second authority.
Ce sont tes deuxièmes autorités.
Over any man that comes to the earth.
Pour toute personne qui est sur terre.
And we said that was why God gave the first commandment. When God gave first commandment.
Quand Dieu nous a donné le premier commandement.
It was about your parents.
C'était pour tes parents.
God said honor your parents.
Il a dit honore tes
honor
parents.
Honor your father and your mother.
Honore ton père et ta
so
mère.
So that it will be well with you.
Et pour cela, ça sera bien
so that you will live long on earth.
Tu vivras longtemps sur terre.
So whether you believe it or not.
Si tu crois ou non, tu ne crois pas.
That is how it works.
Amen. C'est comme ça que ça fonctionne.
You cannot change it.
Ne peux pas changer.
And we said the third authority.
Troisième autorité.
Before I talk about the third authority.
Avant que je parle de troisième autorité.
The second authority, your parents.
Deuxième autorité, tes parents.
I said if you don't have any parents now.
Si tu n'as pas de parents maintenant.
Your uncle, if you have uncle, your uncle is the father to you.
Si tu as un oncle, c'est lui
qui est ton père. If you have auntie, your auntie is the mother to you.
Si tu as une tante, c'est ta mère maintenant.
They are the figure of parent that you have now.
Ce sont les figures des parents que tu as.
And you must honor them.
Tu dois les honorer.
And if you have treated your parents badly before they die.
Si tu as mal traité tes parents.
And when you look back.
Et tu regardes derrière.
Remember you didn't treat your parents very well.
Tu n'as pas bien traité tes parents.
Look for a way of making restitution. Look for a way of making your way right.
Regarde comment faire très bien.
Go and take care of the place they bury them.
Va où ils ont enterré.
Stand in that place and ask God to forgive you.
Va demander pardon à Dieu.
And those that are parent figure to you now.
Ceux qui devant toi comme parents.
Treat them very well.
Traite-les bien.
The third authority over any man.
Troisième autorité sur la vie.
I said they are not the authority. I mean they are not the church authority.
C'est pas une autorité.
Even if you are a Christian.
Si tu es chrétien.
The third authority over you.
Troisième autorité sur toi.
Is the government of the land where you are living.
C'est le gouvernement d'où tu habites.
You want to enjoy the place where you are living.
Si tu veux être heureux dans la place où tu
vis. Obey the authority in that land.
Obéis les autorités.
Obey your mayor.
Obéir
the mayor of your city.
Obéir la maire de
obey the governor of your state.
La maire de ce pays.
Obey the constitution of that city.
Obéir la constitution du pays.
You know why?
Vous savez quoi?
If you do so,
si tu fais comme ça,
you are going to enjoy the earth.
Tu vas avoir bien une vie.
Where you are living.
Où tu habites?
Before I talk about the church,
avant de parler de l'église,
I want to talk about women.
Je veux parler des
if
femmes.
You are a woman,
si tu es une femme,
I don't care the culture you belong to.
Je m'en tape de quelle culture tu es.
You may be living in a country where people don't have respect for their husband.
Tu peux vivre dans une culture où ils ne respectent pas les hommes.
They see themselves and their husband, you know, as equal.
Ils peuvent te voir comme égal à ton mari.
And they talk to their husband anyhow.
Et ils parlent avec leur mari n'importe comment.
Whoever you are.
N'importe qui tu es.
I am telling you.
Je te dis.
Even the nation teaches you.
Même si ils pensent.
If you are reasonable enough.
Si tu es raisonnable.
If you don't even believe in the Bible.
Même si tu ne crois pas dans la Bible.
The nature will show you.
La nature te montre
that most of the time,
que beaucoup de temps,
your husband,
ton mari,
physically speaking,
physiquement parlant,
is stronger than you.
Il est très fort pour lui.
And he will defend you.
Il te défendra.
When anybody wants to attack you.
N'importe qui t'attaquera.
According to Jesus Christ.
À propos de Jésus Christ.
According to the word of the Lord.
À propos de ce que Jésus
the Bible said.
La Bible nous dit.
Woman.
Femme.
Submit yourself.
Soumets-toi à ton
to your husband. So let me say, wife, submit yourself to your husband.
Madame, soumets-toi devant ton mari.
So if you are married,
si tu es marié,
and your first submission go to your pastor,
et ta première soumission va chez ton pasteur,
you are wrong.
Tu es
you are wrong.
C'est pas bien.
You are wrong.
C'est pas bien.
I remember when I was in Africa.
Je me rappelle quand j'étais en Afrique.
Most of the time, when women want to come to me for counseling.
Quand les femmes voulaient venir chez moi.
And I know that they are married.
Et je savais qu'ils étaient mariés.
And we ask them, come with your husband.
On les demandait de venir avec.
And we ask them, where is your husband?
On lui demandait où est ton mari.
You know why?
Tu sais pourquoi?
I also have a wife of mine.
Moi aussi j'ai une femme.
She's a, I mean, she's a paragon of submission.
Parle-lui de la soumission.
She's a great example of submission.
de la soumission de son mari.
She submitted herself to me.
Elle s'est laissée soumise
à moi. I will never support any woman.
Je supporterai jamais une femme.
Not to submit herself to her husband.
Qui ne soumet pas à son mari.
When woman will not submit in the house.
Quand une femme ne se soumet pas dans une maison.
Then the house is divided already.
La maison est déjà divisée.
Then they have a divided kingdom.
Ils ont divisé le royaume.
There will be so many problems in the house.
Il y aura beaucoup de problèmes dans la maison.
And that is the word of God.
C'est la parole de Dieu.
If you are a Christian,
si tu es chrétien,
or if you are a scientist,
si tu es scientifique,
if the word of God will not teach you,
si la parole de
ton to submit to your husband,
de te soumettre de ton mari,
let the nation that you believe in as scientists.
Laisse la nation que tu crois pour
scientifique
de t'enseigner
that you're supposed to submit to that man,
que tu dois être soumis
so that you can enjoy divine covering,
que tu pourras
so that you can enjoy divine protection,
que tu pourras être protégé divinement,
so that your home can be, you know, can be full of peace,
que ta maison sera plein de bonheur et de paix,
so that you can enjoy best in life,
pour que tu sois bien dans la
if
vie.
If you are a woman who doesn't submit to your husband,
tu es une femme qui ne se soumet pas de
ton mari, and you will treat your husband anyhow,
et tu traites ton mari n'importe comment,
maybe you can also pour soup on the head of your husband. Maybe you can also pour soup on the head of your husband.
Est-ce que tu peux jeter la soupe sur ton
mari? One day,
un jour,
the wife of your son,
la femme de ton enfant,
will pour soup on the head of your son,
fera la même chose.
And you will witness it.
Et tu seras.
And then you will not remember.
Et tu te rappelleras.
How you did it to his father.
Comment tu l'as fait pour
lui? You know, many times women will say, oh, I cannot submit myself to him.
Beaucoup de fois les femmes disent, je ne peux pas me soumettre devant
lui. If you are married,
si tu es marié,
the fourth authority,
la quatrième autorité,
you want to enjoy good life as a woman,
tu veux être bien dans ta vie,
the word of God said,
la parole de Dieu nous dit,
submit to the authority of your husband, and Jesus, and the word of God quickly says, and the word of God quickly says,
la parole de Dieu nous dit directement,
that man should love their wife,
que les hommes aimeront leur femme.
How?
Comment?
As the church, I mean, as Jesus loved the church.
Comme Jésus a aimé l'église.
So what are we talking about?
De quoi on parle ici?
Do we want to enjoy a good life?
On veut être dans un bon moment.
Let's recognize authority.
On reconnaît l'autorité.
Some women, they will kneel down for the pastor.
Quelques femmes vont
they so much respect their pastor.
Ils respectent beaucoup.
But they will never respect their husband.
Mais ils respectent pas leur mari.
That is not right.
Ça c'est pas bien.
Hallelujah.
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 If your pastor can talk to you,
si ton pasteur peut te parler,
and you will obey as a Christian,
et tu le veux comme un chrétien,
and you expect your prayer to be answered,
et tu crois que tes prières vont être répondues,
first obey your husband.
Premièrement, obéis ton mari.
First listen to your husband.
Écoute ton mari.
That is how your prayer will be answered.
C'est comme ça que ta prière sera répondue.
That is how you will enjoy preservation.
C'est comme ça que tes prières seront préservées.
Then the next line of authority.
La ligne suivante pour l'autorité.
Is any organization? Let me say, is any organization you submit yourself to?
C'est n'importe quelle organisation tu te soumets.
Whether to Christian organization, the church.
Pour les organisations chrétiennes.
Or to a professional organization.
Ou n'importe quelle profession, organisation.
I was talking about. A university.
Je parlais de l'université.
They claim that their diploma is very good.
La diplomatie est très bien.
And they are asking people, you can just study online and get your certificate.
Ça te dit que tu peux étudier en ligne et tu auras ton certificat.
And somebody, you know, One of my daughters, you know, said, I also want to take their diploma. I want to add this to my university certificate.
Je vais faire cette école, j'ajouterai dans mon...
But she want to know how strong their diploma is.
Et je voulais savoir comment ce certificat était.
Then she called the University of Antwerp.
Elle a appelé l'université d'Antwerp.
And they checked that school.
Et regardez cette école.
And they cannot find any accreditation about them.
Elle n'a pas reçu une accréditation.
There is nobody that says anything about them.
Personne ne parle de cette accréditation.
There is no recognized institution with, I mean, with strong accreditation that talk about them.
Y a aucune université qui parle de cette accréditation.
And they want my daughter to forget about that school.
Ma fille a oublié cette école.
You know what? Why are we talking about this?
Pourquoi on parle de cela?
Any organization that you belong to,
toute organisation,
be a Christian church,
soit dans
or, or any religion organization,
ou bien dans une organisation,
or any professional organization,
ou dans n'importe quelle profession,
there are people who have gone ahead of you.
Il y a des gens qui sont allés au-delà de toi.
And that is why I said, you said, oh, I have the calling of God upon my life.
C'est pour cela que je dis, j'ai la faveur de Dieu dans ma vie.
Remember Paul and Barnabas.
Rappelle-toi Paul et Barnabas.
When they received the calling of God.
Quand ils ont reçu l'appel de Dieu.
The Bible says the elders that were in Antioch with Paul and Barnabas, they were praying, and the Lord revealed to them that they should separate Barnabas and Paul for special assignment.
Quand ils étaient en train de prier, Paul et Barnabas ont été révélés que c'est eux qui vont être qui répond aux appels de Dieu.
And you know what?
Et vous savez quoi?
Paul and Barnabas, they wait that the hand will be laid upon them.
Vous savez quoi? Paul et Barnabas ont attendu pour que la main soit étendue sur eux.
So that they can receive the bishop blessing.
Pour qu'ils reçoivent la main de
Dieu. The elder blessing.
Les grands gens de Dieu.
Before they go on the mission.
Avant de partir pour la mission.
God did not say, oh, I have called them.
Ils n'ont pas dit, oh, je les ai appelés.
Let them go.
Laisse-les partir.
That is not God's order.
C'est pas le droit de
Dieu. That is not divine order.
C'est pas la
divine. So long you are going to run that ministry on earth.
Quand tu vas diriger une ministère.
And not in heaven.
Pas au ciel.
You must be a man under authority.
Tu dois être sous l'autorité.
There are a lot of terrible forces on the earth.
Il y a de terribles sur terre.
That are seeking to destroy men of vision.
Qui veut détruire beaucoup de gens.
That are seeking to destroy men of great ministry.
Qui veut détruire la de Dieu.
If you don't have people that are over you.
Si tu n'as pas les gens qui sont au-delà de toi.
People that have laid hand on you.
Qui vont mettre la main sur toi.
People that are authority over you.
Qui ont l'autorité sur toi.
Sometimes they can be in form of a mentor.
Des fois, ils peuvent être des menteurs.
Sometimes they can be in form of the people that is called spiritual father.
Ils peuvent être des pères spirituels.
Sometimes they can be in form of a teacher.
Ils peuvent être des professeurs.
Or a coach. Or a coach.
Ou un coach.
You know, any field of life you want to go into.
Dans n'importe quoi que tu veux aller.
As a pastor.
Comme un pasteur.
As a prophet.
Comme un prophète.
As an evangelist.
Comme un évangéliste.
As a doctor.
Comme un docteur.
As whoever.
N'importe comment.
In any field of life.
Dans n'importe quoi dans la vie.
You need accreditation of people that were ahead of you.
Tu as besoin d'une crédibilité des gens qui sont au-delà de toi.
And when that man said, I'm a man under authority.
Quand cette femme a dit, je suis un homme sous l'autorité.
You see, I've been reading, you know, New Testament for so many years now.
J'ai lu le Nouveau Testament beaucoup d'années.
I can, you know, maybe I started reading New Testament at the time I was 15 years old.
J'avais 15 ans.
And I would read Matthew to Revelation.
Je lisais Matthieu to Revelation.
After I gave my life to Christ.
Alors que je donne la vie à Dieu.
And do you know what? I've read several times this scripture.
Et j'ai lu beaucoup de fois les Écritures.
But not so, I mean, not so long.
Pas trop longtemps.
The Lord opened my eyes.
Dieu devant mes yeux.
I saw something.
J'ai vu quelque chose.
When we want to start a church here.
Quand j'ai voulu commencer.
An NGO.
Un ONG.
The Lord spoke to me.
Dieu m'a appelé.
He asked me to visit one leader.
Il m'a demandé d'aller visiter un leader.
He's a Christian leader.
C'est un leader chrétien.
In Europe.
En Europe.
He said I should first go and visit him.
Que je devais aller d'abord visiter. Qui regarde ce que tu fais?
Who is your mentor?
Qui est ton mentor?
That man said.
Cet homme a dit.
I'm a man under authority.
Je suis un homme sous l'autorité.
And he said, when I say to this go, it will go.
Si je dis à telle personne va, il
when
va.
I say to that one go, that I mean, I say to that one come and that one will come.
Si je dis à telle personne viens, il vient.
If you are not enjoying or if you don't enjoy authority.
Si tu n'es pas heureux pour l'autorité.
In your field of endeavor.
Dans ta vie d'océan.
Maybe you are breaking authority.
Mais peut-être que tu brises l'autorité.
Or maybe you have no authority over your life.
Mais peut-être que tu n'as pas d'autorité pour ta vie.
During coronavirus, when they said nobody should go out, everybody should stay at home.
Quand le coronavirus a commencé, qu'ils ont dit
that
que
man
la
that
vie.
God spoke to me about.
Que cette personne que Dieu
who has been in ministry in Europe for many years.
Qui était dans le ministère beaucoup
who d'années. Has great success in ministry.
Qui a un bon succès.
I was in a vision one day.
Et je l'ai vu dans un vision un jour.
You know, and it came again to, you know, I had an encounter.
J'avais un contact.
And he came to bless me.
Et il m'a béni.
You know what?
Vous savez quoi?
That is how God operates.
C'est comme ça que Dieu
opère. When God wants to reach you.
Quand Dieu veut être sur
God
toi.
God will ask, who is your leader?
Qui est ton leader?
Who is your mentor?
Qui te suit?
You know what the people said about Jesus Christ?
Vous savez quoi ce que Dieu dit?
They say John did not do any miracle.
Jean n'a rien fait.
But they say everything that John said about this man.
Tout ce que Jean a dit à propos de cet homme.
They are correct.
C'est correct.
Which means Jesus Christ, when he came to the head.
Quand Jésus-Christ est venu sur terre.
He also got the accreditation.
Il a eu l'accréditation.
Of someone that was ahead of him.
Pour quelqu'un qui était au-delà de lui.
The Bible called him the forerunner of Jesus Christ.
La Bible appelle les visiteurs de Dieu.
In every field of life.
Dans toute chose de la vie.
There are people, I mean, in any field of life that you are coming into.
Dans n'importe quelle chose que tu as.
There are people faire. That have gone ahead of you.
Il y a des gens qui ont commencé
you à need to recognize their authority.
Tu veux reconnaître leur autorité.
When you recognize authority,
quand tu reconnais
you authority, will live long.
Tu vas vivre longtemps.
You will be protected.
Tu seras protégé.
You will enjoy great covering.
Tu seras bien recouvert.
You will enjoy provision.
Tu seras bien provision.
That you do not end.
Que tu ne connaissais pas.
You didn't go to work for it.
Tu n'es pas allé pour travailler.
And the provision is there for you.
La conviction était
you
là.
You know why?
Tu savais quoi?
Because you are a man under authority.
Parce que tu es un homme sous l'autorité.
When you are a man under authority,
tu es un homme sous l'autorité.
You will enter into the harvest.
Tu entreras dans l'affaire.
That you did not labor for.
Que tu n'avais.
The people that have gone ahead of you, they have labored for it.
Que les gens qui sont partis avant.
They have fasted for 40 days.
Ils ont fait un jeûne.
Some of them have fasted for 100 years.
Quelques-uns ont fait 100 ans.
My son, come, but one day, come, one day, one day.
Un jour.
They will say kneel down. They will say kneel down.
Ils te diront à genoux toi.
And they will lay hand on you.
Et ils vont mettre les mains sur toi.
And they will pray for you.
Et ils vont prier pour toi.
All the anointing.
toute la,
all the grace of God
toute la grâce de Dieu
that was upon their life
qui était sur eux,
by the time they lay hand on you,
quand ils mettront les mains sur toi,
there will be a divine transfer.
Il y aura une divine transfert.
The Bible said the spirit of wisdom came upon Joshua.
La Bible dit l'esprit de Dieu vient sur Joshua.
Because Moses, the servant of God, had laid hand on him.
Parce que beaucoup de serviteurs de Dieu a mis les mains sur
you
lui.
You are blessed in Jesus' name. You can stand up.
Tu es béni au nom de Jésus.
Who has laid hand on you?
Qui met les mains sur toi?
Are you just an accidental leader?
Tu es un leader accidentel.
And you are expecting the followers.
Et tu crois que tu vas être suivi.
It doesn't work that way.
Ça ne fonctionne pas de
you know the funniest things.
Tu sais ce qui est fait?
Demons and principality of darkness.
Les démons et les principes du noir.
They know their rank.
Non, ça va de telle façon.
And they will never break their ranks.
Et ils ne vont jamais couper leur façon.
They know the higher spirit that are stronger than them.
Ils savent que les gens qui ont de là sont.
And they will just appear in a city.
Et ils apparaissent dans un.
Or in anywhere. Without being a man under authority.
Sans être un gens de l'autorité.
And you say God sent me to that nation.
Et Dieu a dit de les envoyer dans l'autorité.
Without anybody laying hand on you to the ministry.
Sans que personne ne met les mains sur toi.
I am telling you.
Je te dis.
Don't demons knows about it.
Les démons savent ça.
So long you are going to operate on the earth.
Quand tu vas opérer sur
whatever thing God asks you to do,
n'importe quoi que Dieu va faire,
there are some people that this head obeyed their command. This head obeyed their command.
Ils ont déjà des commandes.
By the reason of their labor.
Parce qu'il y a la raison de
you need such people to lay hand on you.
Tu as besoin que ces gens mettent
les and most of the time, those people they have someone who has laid hand on them.
Ces gens ont des gens qui ont déjà mis les mains sur eux.
So you need accreditation.
Tu as besoin de l'accréditation.
There are some doors that will not open for you.
Il y a des doors qui sont toujours.
When you get to certain cities,
quand tu parles dans certains,
that is already established.
Qui sont déjà établis.
In the field you want to go into.
Tu veux aller dedans.
If you don't recognize the authority in that city,
si tu reconnais pas l'autorité dans
door will not open. There was a minister of God.
Il y a un ministère de Dieu.
It's an evangelist.
C'est un évangéliste.
That everyone know.
Que tout le monde
but I don't want to mention his name.
Je vais pas parler de son nom.
He went to a nation.
Il est parti dans une nation.
God led him to that nation.
Dieu lui avait dit de parler.
He wanted to preach the word of God.
Il voulait parler de.
And he was expecting people, thousands of people, to come to his crusade.
Il croyait qu'il allait avoir beaucoup de.
Like he normally experienced when he go to nations.
Comme il le fait, il le croyait dans certains parties.
You know what?
Vous savez quoi?
For many days,
pour beaucoup de.
They were praying.
Ils ont prié.
And one day, God led him. To go to a particular priest, a Catholic priest.
Okay, pour père catholique.
And when he went to that man,
quand il est parti sur
ce, you know what?
Vous savez quoi?
He explained everything they came to do.
Ils ont tout expliqué.
He told them how God had sent them.
Comment Dieu leur a envoyé.
And then after God touched the heart of the priest.
Et Dieu a touché le cœur du père.
And the man said, okay, it shall be well with you.
Que ça soit bien pour toi.
And the man called, the priest called his own people.
Et Dieu a appelé ses gens.
You can receive him.
Puis vous pouvez les.
You know what? The stadium was full. There are some doors that will not open to you.
Il y a des portes qui sont
pas. Until you recognize certain authority.
Jusqu'à ce que tu reconnais certain.
In the area where you want to function.
Dans la part où tu veux travailler.
This man said, I'm a man under authority.
Je suis un homme sous l'autorité.
I'm a man under authority.
Je suis un homme sous autorité.
If I say to this, go, it goes.
Si je dis ça,
if I say to this one, come, it will come.
Si je dis à telle personne, viens,
that is how God works. want life to be easy for you.
C'est comme ça que Dieu veut que ta vie soit facile.
You want to be you want to be a parent, you want to get married.
Tu veux être un père. Faire le mariage.
Your parents, they are father and mother before you.
Il y a ton père et ta mère avant.
Let them bless you for that marriage.
Ils te bénissent avant pour cette
before
mariage.
You go.
Avant que tu pars.
What do you want to do?
Qu'est-ce que tu veux faire?
There is no field of endeavor you want to go into.
Il n'y a pas n'importe quoi que tu vas faire.
That some people has not gone ahead of you.
Que personne n'est parti.
In the only days for people to become a prophet.
Ils devaient être un prophète.
After the calling of God upon them.
Après l'appel de Dieu.
They will still go to school.
Ils étaient toujours à
l'école. And that is why you will see the school of the prophets in the Old Testament.
Il y a une école dans le Testament.
They will go to learn how to walk.
Ils sont partis étudier.
They will go and learn the ethic of ministry.
Ils ont fait un éthique de.
They will go and learn how to prophesy.
Ils ont étudié comment
prophétiser. Ah, you say I just need the Holy Spirit.
J'ai juste besoin du Saint-Esprit.
Ah, I just need the Bible.
J'ai juste besoin de la Bible.
There are some places.
Il y a des places.
With your Bible.
Avec la Bible.
And the Holy Spirit that you go there.
Avec le Saint-Esprit,
you will do everything.
Tu feras tout.
They will say no.
Tu auras.
You know why?
Tu sais pourquoi?
Because you have not recognized the authority.
Parce que tu n'as pas encore reconnu.
Hallelujah.
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 However, there can be people.
N'importe où il y a des gens.
That have authority.
Qui ont de l'autorité.
But that do not know.
Mais qui ne savent
pas. That they are under authority.
Ils sont sous l'autorité.
And that is the reason why many people,
c'est pour cela que beaucoup de personnes,
when they want to go into the ministry,
quand ils vont partir dans un ministère,
they will not ask their senior pastor.
Ils ne demandent pas leur pasteur.
They say, I'm also a pastor.
Ils se disent, moi, si je suis un pasteur.
God has called me.
Dieu m'a appelé.
They will go and start.
Ils vont et partent.
Without informing their senior pastor.
Sans qu'ils parlent à leur pasteur.
Without minding to get the blessing of their senior pastor.
Sans qu'ils pensent à propos de leur pasteur.
You know why?
Vous savez quoi?
Because the man is a man, in authority over them.
Parce que c'est un homme qui est sous l'autorité.
But that man did not see himself as being under the authority of Christ.
Mais cet homme ne s'est pas vu sous l'autorité divine.
And that is why in the Old Testament.
C'est pour cela que dans l'Ancien Testament.
People will choose their, somebody who will be their rabbi, who will be their teacher.
C'est pour cela que dans l'Ancien Testament, des gens qui sont les professeurs.
If you are going to be a pastor,
si tu vas être pasteur,
let the Holy Spirit lead you.
Que le Saint-Esprit te guide.
Before you choose a mentor,
avant que tu choisis,
let the Holy Spirit guide you.
Que le Saint-Esprit.
Before you choose somebody that will lay hand on you,
que cette personne va te mettre les mains.
To go into the ministry,
pour aller dans le ministère.
Let God direct your way.
Que Dieu lead tes pas.
You know why?
Vous savez quoi?
There are some people.
Il y a des gens.
Who are in authority?
Qui sont dans l'autorité.
The only thing they understand.
La seule chose qu'ils entendent.
Is power must be used.
Que c'est le pouvoir.
I have power. I must use it over people.
Que je dois utiliser le pouvoir.
Look at this man.
Regarde cet homme.
What brought centurion to Jesus?
Ce qu'il a appelé devant Dieu.
The care for his servants.
Il prenait soin de ses servateurs.
You see, he had authority.
Il avait autorité.
You need to appreciate the people that are under you.
Tu dois toujours apprécier les.
If you are a pastor.
Si tu es un pasteur.
You need to appreciate other pastors that are working under you.
Tu dois apprécier les autres pasteurs qui sont autour de toi.
You need to love them.
Tu dois les aimer.
You see, if they are your son in the Lord.
Si ton Dieu qui est.
The Bible says son will remain in the home.
Ton fils restera à la maison.
Emmanuel is my son.
Emmanuel c'est mon fils.
David is my son.
David c'est mon fils.
The scripture said son remain in the home.
L'écriture dit mes enfants seront à la maison.
What does it mean?
Qu'est-ce que ça veut dire?
Does it mean they will not go and start their own home?
Ça veut dire qu'ils vont pas commencer leur vie?
No! When they start their own home.
Quand ils vont commencer.
And I bless them when they are going.
Quand je vais les bénir.
They will take their wife and their children back to me.
Ils prendront ses enfants.
They will say, I have a father.
Je leur dis,
if you are a boss at place of work.
Si tu es un boss devant les gens.
If the people working under you need to go.
Il y a des gens qui travaillent sous ton autorité.
Bless them, let them go.
Bénis-les.
Don't destroy their destiny.
Dieu avait les.
If you are a senior pastor.
Si tu es un grand pasteur.
And some people are gifted under you.
Dieu dit à les gens qui viennent.
And they have the calling of God upon their life.
Et qui ont la présence de Dieu.
And they say God has called them to go and serve Him.
Et que Dieu a appelé pour les servir.
Bless them, let them go.
Bénis-les.
If you are an authority over people,
si tu as une autorité,
a senior pastor,
un senior pastor,
an elder,
un
a big leader,
un grand leader,
and you are envious of people under you,
et tu as envie les gens qui sont,
and he's so gifted.
You are not,
if I allow him, all the members of the church will follow him.
Si je lui autorise, tous les gens vont lui suivre.
Then you are a good, you are not a good father.
Tu n'es pas un bon père.
You are not a good leader.
Tu n'es pas un bon leader.
I told my children.
J'ai dit à mes enfants.
I am going to be 100 times better than what I am now.
Je leur ai dit que je vais être 100 fois mieux que je suis aujourd'hui.
Wherever I get to in life.
N'importe où je serai dans la
vie. No matter how good I may be in life.
N'importe comment je serai dans la
vie. No matter how best I may be in this life.
N'importe comment je serai dans
la vie. In your own generation.
Dans votre génération.
You must be 100 times better than me.
Vous devez être mieux que moi.
If you want to call somebody your son.
Si tu veux appeler quelqu'un ton fils.
Or your follower.
Ou bien mon.
Or your mentee.
If
the purpose is just to sit on their life,
c'est que tu vas t'asseoir sur
like a wicked devil,
comme la
if the purpose is just to be using them,
si tu as un purpose,
to be milking them,
tu donnes de milk,
and you don't desire any good thing for them,
hein?
And you don't desire any good thing for them,
mais tu veux pas une bonne chose pour eux.
Then that is bad.
Ça, c'est pas bien.
You are not a father.
Tu n'es pas un bon père.
You are not a leader.
Tu n'es pas un bon
you are not authority.
Tu n'es pas
if you are authority, if you are a father, if you are a leader, if you are a mentor,
tu es un mentor.
You should desire,
tu pourras desire
that people that submit themselves to you.
Que les gens qui s'admettent sur toi
should be 100 times better than you.
Qu'ils soient 100 fois mieux que toi.
If you cannot stand their progress.
Si tu peux pas te lever avec leur.
If you cannot stand them becoming better than you.
Si tu peux pas qu'ils soient pas mieux que toi.
If you are afraid that when they preach.
Si tu as peur que s'ils.
Anointing of God is going to flow.
Que l'anointing de Dieu.
And people are going to look up to them.
Et que les gens vont partir avec eux.
If you are afraid of that,
si tu as peur de cela,
then you are not a good father in the Lord.
Tu n'es pas un bon.
You are not a good senior pastor.
Tu n'es pas un bon.
Because if those guys, if they are your own son,
si ce sont tes enfants,
and your son will lay hand on the sick and the sick will recover.
Et que s'il met les mains sur les enfants qui sont malades,
as a father, you will come out and say yes. My son, continue to do the work.
Continue de faire.
You will be happy.
Tu seras joyeux.
I want to bring the message to close.
Je vais terminer avec le message.
And I'm going to read two scriptures.
Je vais lire deux.
And I want people in authority to listen to this.
Et je veux que des personnes
if you are one of the people in authority,
si tu es sous l'autorité,
recognize that you are also under an authority.
Reconnais que tu es sous l'autorité aussi.
And that is the highest authority.
C'est le plus grand autorité.
Christ Jesus.
Jésus Christ.
So therefore,
là-bas,
help people under you.
Aider les gens qui sont
to do correct things.
De faire les choses correctes.
Help people under you.
aider les gens qui sont autour
de toi. To be able to remain under your authority.
De rester tout sous ton autorité.
Even when they are gone out of the same church where you are pastoring.
Même s'ils sont partis là où tu es.
Even when they are no more working with you in the same, I mean, in your own company.
S'ils ne travaillent plus dans ton entreprise.
I'm reading the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 11.
Corinthiens.
It says, be ye follower of me. Even as I also am of Christ, now I praise you, brethren, that ye remember me in all things and keep the ordinance as I deliver them to you. But I will have you know that the head of every man is Christ, and the head of woman is the man, and the head of Christ is God. Hallelujah!
Amen!
Hallelujah!
En Corinthiens 11. Je vous félicite ce que vous vous souvenez de moi à tout point de vue, de ce que vous retenez mes instructions telles que je vous les ai transmises. Je veux cependant que vous sachiez ceci. Christ est le chef de tout homme, l'homme est le chef de la femme, et Dieu est le chef du Christ.
Hallelujah! Apostle Paul said.
Apôtre a dit.
Follow us.
Suis-moi.
As you follow Christ.
Comme on suit Dieu.
If you are a Christian, an mentee.
Si tu es un chrétien.
A Christian followers.
Si tu es un follower.
If you are children of God.
Si tu es un fils de Dieu.
Follow your leader.
Suis ton leader.
As they follow Christ.
Comme ils ont suivi.
So that is the charge to the followers.
C'est comme ça l'église.
This is the charge to the people that are in authority.
Ça c'est pour les gens qui sont sous.
To the people that members of the church are following.
Que les membres de l'église suivent.
To the leader in the city.
Que les leaders chrétiens de
in any field of life.
Donc n'importe quel.
He said, but I will have you know that the head of every man is Christ.
Je vous montrerai que n'importe.
The head of every man is Christ.
Que la tête de toutes choses est juste Dieu.
The head of woman is the man.
Que la tête d'une femme c'est l'homme.
And the head of Christ is God.
Et la tête de Dieu c'est Dieu.
This is the rank of authority.
C'est la grandeur de
l'autorité. So, therefore, if you are in authority,
si Dieu est dans l'autorité,
or you are exercising authority over people,
ou bien tu fais des autorités.
Remember that you too you are under authority.
Rappelle-toi que toi aussi tu es sous l'autorité.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Then we will read Matthew 20.
Matthieu 20.
Verse 20 to 28.
20 à 28.
Then we will pray Matthew 20.
Matthieu 20.
20 to 28.
20 à 28.
It reads and I quote. He said, then came to him the mother of Zebedee, children with her son, worshipping him, desiring the certain things of him. And he said unto her, what with thou? She said unto him, grant that this my two sons may sit, the one on thy right hand, and the other on the left in thy kingdom. But Jesus answered and said, ye know not what ye ask. Are ye able to drink of the cup that I shall drink of, and to be baptized with the baptism that I shall be baptized with? They said unto him, we are able. And he said unto them, ye shall drink indeed of my cup, and be baptized with the baptism that I am baptized with. But to sit on my right hand and on my left is not mine to give, but it shall be given to them for whom it is prepared of my Father. Jesus Christ always remember. Jesus Christ always remember
Dieu toujours se rappelle
that he too is under authority.
Que lui aussi est sous l'autorité.
If you are under authority,
si tu es sous l'autorité,
you have no right.
Tu n'as pas le droit
to grant anything.
De rester avec
to lui. Do anything.
De faire quelque chose.
Without remembering
sans que tu te rappelles
that you are under authority.
Tu es sous l'autorité.
Verse 24. And when the ten heard it, they were moved with indignation against the two brethren. And Jesus called them, and then Jesus called them unto him and said, ye know that the prince of the Gentiles
exercise dominion over them, and they that are great exercise authority upon them. But it shall not be so among you, but whosoever will be great among you, let him be your minister, and whosoever will be chief among you, let him be your servant, even as the Son of God came not to be minister unto, but to minister and to give his life as ransom for many. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Are you a man in authority?
Tu es un homme de l'autorité.
Are you a bishop in authority?
Tu es un bishop de l'autorité.
And then you are driving your, they are driving you in a car. You have a lot of convoy. And you expect the children of God to be running after your car. In the traffic. No.
No.
That is not how authority must be exercised.
C'est pas comme ça que l'autorité doit être.
In the kingdom of God.
Le royaume de Dieu.
Jesus Christ said. Those in authority.
Ceux qui sont sous l'autorité.
Those that are elder.
Ceux qui sont
en. They should follow Christ.
Ils suivront Dieu.
And then the followers should follow them as they follow Christ.
Les suiveurs vont suivre Jésus-Christ.
So how should they follow Christ?
Comment est-ce qu'ils pouvaient suivre Jésus?
They should be the minister.
Ils doivent être les ministres.
Servant to God's people.
Les servants de Dieu.
When I met that great man of God.
Quand j'ai rencontré cette merveille de Dieu.
Outside, you know, in Europe.
Et en Europe.
I saw the man.
J'ai vu l'homme.
So gentle.
Très
relax.
Relax.
It was only the one in the office.
Et il était seul à l'office.
And if you see the respect he also gave to me.
Si vous voyez le respect qu'il m'a donné.
I was so happy.
J'étais très heureux.
To submit myself to him.
De me soumettre.
So that he will bless me.
Pour qu'il me bénisse.
Before we start our work here.
Avant qu'on commence notre devoir.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Both people that are under authority.
Deux personnes qui sont sous l'autorité.
And the people in authority.
Et des gens qui sont
and the people that are just followers.
Et des gens qui vont suivre.
Everyone must humble themselves.
Tout le monde doit être humble pour.
The Bible said we all must honor one another.
Chacun doit honorer l'un l'autre.
You know why?
Vous savez quoi?
The head of every man.
La tête de chacun.
Is Christ.
C'est Dieu.
Christ is the head of every man.
Christ est la tête de chacun.
He's the most superior authority.
C'est le premier supérieur.
So if you are in authority.
Si tu es dans l'autorité.
And you are maltreating the people under you.
Et tu maltraites les gens.
Remember that Jesus is looking at you.
Rappelle-toi que Dieu te regarde.
You are under Jesus.
Tu es sous l'autorité de Dieu.
Everybody will receive the reward.
Chacun recevra son.
Of his own work.
Pour ce qu'il a fait.
So you make life difficult for the children of other people.
Si tu fais difficilement la vie.
When your own children too rise up.
Tes enfants vont grandir.
And they want to get into certain things in life.
Ils vont venir dans quelque chose dans la vie.
It's not a curse. Life will be difficult for them.
La vie sera difficile pour eux.
Because the father sowed the seed.
Parce que le père a fait.
And
a
the children are bound to reap it.
Et les enfants vont le répéter.
Let's treat everybody very well.
Qu'on traite chacun de sa façon.
It's a blessing to be under authority.
C'est un bonheur d'être sous l'autorité.
And it is a blessing to be in authority.
Et c'est la bénédiction d'être à l'autorité.
It's also a blessing to be a follower.
Et c'est un blessing pour être un.
The way up is down. The way up is down.
De en haut et en bas.
If you are not a good follower.
Si tu n'es pas un bon.
If you have never followed anyone before.
Si tu n'as jamais suivi quelqu'un.
You cannot be a good leader.
Tu ne seras jamais un bon leader.
Because you don't know how it feels to follow.
Parce que tu ne sais pas comment. Suivre.
Shall we pray?